The moment Arizona Cardinals general manager Monty Ossenfort officially took over the team's front office was the moment everyone started pondering who he would hire for the team's vacant head coaching spot. Sean Payton talk died down quickly, D'Amico Ryans canceled his interview, and an interview with Brian Flores got lined up out of the wreckage. Flores and Ossenfort worked together for a long time in New England with the Patriots. Flores is a big believer in the Patriot way, building a team the way his mentor Bill Belichick did, and being stern but fair with his players. It is a coaching style that is unique in 2023 given the attitude of some athletes, but both men together would be a perfect match in terms of the message the team is sending top to bottom. The former Miami Dolphins coach left their fanbase split. You either loved him for kickstarting the turnaround or you hate him for how he was portrayed to have treated Tua Tagovailoa. Flores is capable of winning games, but his rigid dedication to the Patriots' way won't work for everyone. Flores alienated a lot of players and coaches in Miami and brought in his guys to replace them. Those moves and the lack of good relationships in the building ultimately got him fired. Brian Flores not good enough to be head coach of the Arizona Cardinals. The Miami Dolphins are looking for a new defensive coordinator, and according to a report from NFL insider Ian Rappaport, the team plans to interview current linebackers coach Anthony Campanile for the coordinator spot. Campanile last worked as a coordinator when he served as the co-defensive coordinator at Boston College a few years back. He's been with the Dolphins since 2020. In his first season with Miami, Campanile's contributions as a linebackers coach helped the Dolphins finish sixth in the league in points allowed per game 21.1. The squad had three linebackers with over five sacks each. In the 2021 season, the Dolphins' defense finished with 48 sacks, just one sack shy of the team record. If Campanile were to move up the ranks from linebackers coach to defensive coordinator, he would certainly be tasked with trying to get the Dolphins' defense to regain the level of dominance that fans generally expect. The defense for the team definitely took a step back in the 2022 campaign, but key injuries played a role in those struggles. Next season, Miami pass rush figures to be a real strength. It will be interesting to see what kinds of moves the team makes in the offseason to try to strengthen other position groups on that side of the ball. Although the Dolphins' 2022 season ended in a tough playoff defeat, the fact that the playoff drought for the team ended should not be forgotten. That is even more exciting given that Dolphins head coach Mike McDaniel managed to lead the team to the playoffs in his first year on the job. With a lot of coaching jobs left to fill for the Dolphins, the people who are ultimately hired for those roles should give fans more insight into what direction the team will take going forward. In the 2022 season, the Dolphins definitely took a step forward. In the 2023 campaign, the goals will surely be a lot higher. The future seems bright in Miami.